We all feel deep sorrow sometimes, as if the whole world has crashed down upon us. Eventually, though, we get over this. This can be possible through something that can cure the wound in your mind. Our world is quite livable. Love, sharing, happiness, passion, freedom, justice. Those words are powerful. People live and die for them. There is a place, however, where these words simply do not exist. Let me tell you this unbelievable story.
These places are known as political prison camps in North Korea. Could you imagine political prison camps in your own country? Impossible. With only 500 grams of corn a day to eat, prisoners are forced to work for over 12 hours a day. The only thing they think is, I have to eat. Prisoners have to eat whatever they can find. Rats, frogs, worms, salamanders, anything. This is how they are able to narrowly fend off malnutrition. Prisoners compete for even a single kernel of corn that's been found in the droppings of livestock. Everything in the camp can be controlled and managed by violence. Tortures and public executions, things you can hardly imagine in your lives, are part of everyday life for people in these camps. Shin Dong-hyuk's burn on his back and severed finger. These are the results of torture from the camp. There are 10 regulations in the political prison camps. These are the political prison camps in North Korea. There are 5 political prison camps. Each is around 99 hectares wide, and there is a minimum of 135,000 prisoners in total, according to the Database Center for North Korean Human Rights. Why have they been imprisoned in these terrifying camps? The reasons are simple. If you complain about the regime, if you listen to South Korean radio, if you come into contact with Christians, if you try to escape from North Korea, if you do anything prohibited by the authorities, you will be sent to the camps and you will live like an animal. In North Korea, these are all fair reasons for being imprisoned in the political prison camps. There is one more reason. If a member of your family has done something wrong, your whole family will be dragged into the camp under the guilt by association system of North Korea. You may wonder what happens with the appointment of and use of lawyers. However, there are no trials for prisoners. There is only torture and confession. Once prisoners enter the camp, they must live there without knowing their sentence. People call the camps total control zones and the Valley of Death. If there is any luck in the midst of all this misfortune, it may be that you have discovered what is going on in these places. And through those brave former political prisoners, these horrific stories have been told to the world. However, in the political prison camps, there are still countless innocent people being treated as animals. They are merely surviving, day in, day out. These people must have the right to live as human beings, as we do. We can use our love and our passion to free them from this horrendous situation. We can do this in the name of justice. How do we do this? More people must know what you now know. They must learn about these horrendous and incomprehensible death camps. History has been moved by attention to and love for human beings. Through attention and love, we have been shown the way. They have led people into action and then, ultimately, brought changes. The change has begun. Defectors who have suffered from arbitrary detention, torture, violation, and all kinds of mistreatment have sent a letter to UN member states asking them to investigate North Korean crimes against humanity. Many international human rights organizations have also been asking the UN to investigate political prison camps in North Korea.
Pressure be projected onto the North Korean government.
지금부터라도 UN에서 조금 더 관심을 가져주고 뭐 예를 들어서 UN 차원에서 정치범 수용소 문제에 대한 여러 가지 조사위원회 같은 거라도 설치를 해서 북한을 압박한다.
They are fearful of your eyes, which are filled with justice. It is your eyes that will shed light on those dark places. This is how history evolves. Please, let the world know that you are watching. Please, share this video and help spread the word.